In the spotlight this morning, if you love musical theater, you're going to want to check out a new show taking center stage in Providence this week. The contemporary Broadway show, If Then, is a story that follows one woman's two possible life paths, painting a portrait of the lives we lead as well as the lives we may have led. Here to tell us all about the show on stage now at PPAC is Jackie Burns, who plays that woman. Her name is Elizabeth, along with co-star Anthony Rapp, who plays her college friend, Lucas. Good morning, guys.
Hi.
Morning. Nice to have you here. This is, you know, just reading that, you think of the maybe the choices that you've made in your own life. If I did this, something else would happen. If I did this, something else would happen. Is this really the basis for this show?
Yeah. Yeah, it really is.
That really is. No, because it really is. I mean, life has a funny way of getting you to the point where you are right now.
Absolutely.
What are some of the choices maybe you have made?
Well, let's see. If I didn't do a certain show called Hair in the Park in New York, I would have never met my husband now.
Right.
So there's that.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. So that led you to a great place.
Yeah.
So in reality, for someone who may not be familiar with the show, tell everyone why they need to go to see this.
He's good at this.
I'm good at this?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, thank you.
You're up.
I think that it's really cool to go to the theater, and that's very entertaining and sort of like takes you out of normal life.
Yeah.
And I think it's rarer and also really wonderful to see a musical theater piece that's about sort of real human beings going through very recognizable life circumstances that kind of like reflect back what it's like to live and sort of a normal life. You know, her character, Elizabeth, gets divorced mm-hmm. after an unhappy marriage, which is something that no one has ever experienced, right? So she comes back to New York to start her life over and makes a very small decision, a seemingly insignificant decision, to either go off with me, her old college friend, or a new friend that she makes. And that one little decision branches off into all these crazy different ways that you could never have predicted. So I think that these kinds of things really do make people reflect and back on their lives.
And you played this character, on Broadway, right?
Mm-hmm.
What was it about this show when you get the script or when somebody calls and says, hey, do you want to be part of this? What was it that made you jump at doing this?
Well, the producer, David Stone, was the producer of Wicked, and I had just finished doing Wicked, and I love him and he's wonderful. So mm-hmm. when he called me and asked me if I wanted to do it, I was actually standing by for Idina Menzel, who originated the role.
What are you?
And so I knew that if somebody was writing a show for Idina Menzel, that it was going to be an amazing role for a female in musical theater, and that I would love to be able to have a chance to play that part. So you say, yes, thank you.
Yes, yes. And jump right up.
Yeah, thank you for thinking of me, absolutely.
And how different is it for you to be playing a show? People will go to New York to see a show on Broadway, but how different for you, for both of you guys, to take a show like this and bring it out onto the road to different cities like Providence, and to share this story with them?
I think it's kind of like we get to be a little bit of a stealth show in the sense that it's not like a super famous juggernaut like Wicked.
Yeah.
Right, right.
And so we get to share it with the people who didn't get the chance. It ran on Broadway for a year, you know, but most people couldn't get to New York in that time to see it. So it's like we get to, you know, in a way kind of surprise people a little bit. And the response we've been getting all over the country has been wonderful.
Yeah.
We just came from Durham and Nashville in the South, and this is a show about New York.
Right.
And you wouldn't necessarily know for sure that everything would land there. The response there was as strong as anywhere else we've done.
So it's translated well to all of the places that you've been at. Well,
yeah.
You know what? Everybody's really excited because you were in Wicked, you were in Rent before. This show is here at PPAC. So if you were even thinking about going to see the show, now is your chance. So don't miss Jackie and Anthony in If Then. It is on stage at PPAC starting tonight through Sunday night.